It is June 22nd, 2015, and I haven't done an update in about a month, so I figured I'd do an update. The rain barrels are almost full. They were full a few days ago, but I use them to water. And everything is doing great. Sorry about that. Here's a tomato plant with borage. There's a blackberry. And we've been eating blackberries the last few weeks. Here's a jujube, and it is beginning to set fruit. This blackberry has grown a ton this year. Here's a pink vitex, and it attracts so many bees. If you come over near it, you can just hear a bunch of humming from all the bees. There's a comfrey under the jujube. There's an elderberry. Volunteer tomatoes and some squash vines. Some beans. Daikon radish that's gone to seed, part of flowering. Strawberry. This is a goji. We've been getting little goji berries off of it. This is a mulberry. Getting bigger. Has comfrey under it. Got some pepper plants. There's some more peppers in there. Some butternut squash. Here's like one down here. There's another daikon. You can see the stalk coming out of the ground. Another pepper plant. Grapevine. It's been growing quite a bit. Some sun gold tomatoes. And my two fig trees that froze to the ground are both coming back nicely. This is brown turkey. And this is Celeste. These are sunchokes, or Jerusalem artichoke. some more sun gold tomatoes. This arugula has gone to seed. And you can see there's some squash in here, zucchini. This is a Fuyu Japanese persimmon. Here's the herb spiral. Here's a watermelon. This is a volunteer. I believe it is that black diamond. But there's a watermelon there about the size of a basketball. Here's a methylene plum that I just planted a couple months ago. It has comfrey and garlic chives under it, some basil and some squash. Here is another tomato plant. This is Celebrity. We have some that are beginning to turn red. And then a couple. This Malheur peach. I have a couple of peaches. So, I believe this is Harvester variety. And I accidentally pruned that limb off. But there's another one sprouting here, so I'm gonna train this one to go along the wire. And that's about it for this month. Obviously the sunflowers, they do great here. We haven't had rain in about a week, but everything is doing pretty well.